So whenever anyone asks about the source of vitamin C content, the first answer in our mind will come the citrus fruit, and in citrus most probably lemon. So this is not always true. There are many fruits which have more and more vitamin C content than citrus fruit. For example, the Barbados cherry is the highest vitamin C naturally vitamin C content than any other fruits in the world. So in this video I am going to tell about the rose hips, which contain more vitamins, approximately 4 times more than the citrus fruit. To understand you better, let's explain. For example, 100 gram of citrus fruits contain an average of 70 mg milligram of vitamin C, and the rose hips contain 100 gram of rose hips may contain 426 milligram of vitamin C. And as I told you, the highest Barbados cherry contains 1677 mg of vitamin C content. So welcome to Nature, Nature Boy. Today I'm going to tell about the rose hips which I'm seeing here, and you can see all these are the rose hips. So as you know, the rose hips have many benefits, and come to near, I will show you and see. We can have, see, this is the ripened one, and also we can eat it. Really, do you know? Just have. Kube. It's the first time. And see, we have many seeds. You can see, we have many seeds and we can grow them. So, if you find this rose hips anywhere, please have it because it has many health benefits. Wow, it's natural. Rose hips only comes in wild roses, but not in all hybrid roses which we are seeing some beautiful big flowers. So in that roses it will not come, and also only in winter season and in temperate climates like Europe, there only we can see all these rose hips, not more common in Asian countries like India. It is also there, but not very common.
So generally, rose hips are red to orange in color, but it changes from dark purple to black in some species. So rose hips generally begins to form only after the successful pollination of flowers, and generally it forms in the spring and it ripens in the late spring or in the summer, I think so. Yes. And rose hips have many benefits, as I told you earlier, but mainly these are also used in herbal tea. And rose hips oil are very, very famous, and also they are used in soup and in wine preparations and brandy and some cocktail. And in some country, rose itching powder is useful for making prank with our friends, because the hairs which inside the seeds, they are useful for making itching powder. So simply, I used to visit to nearby my garden and collect the ripened fruits from the garden, and I used to taste it, and I used to eat it because it's naturally available vitamin C. So why not? Because it come only in this season. So I am just enjoying the natural fruit. So you also, whenever you are visiting or moving in surrounding to your garden, if you see, so don't hesitate, you can eat this fruit. So friends, all this about the rose hips, and also you can follow me on my Instagram, so where I used to share information related to plants, nature and landscaping, and also you can ask questions related to this in my Instagram. And friends, I also made videos on top 10 plants. You can see these are very useful, and also I am making some videos related to natures in Italy and Italian trees, Italian garden, etc., Italian vegetable, Italian foods, etc., etc. So if you like this video, then you can watch my other videos. So see you in next video. Jai Hind.